you start off in school and they take your soul away, they take your brains away, you're not allowed to have an opinion that differs from theirs. You've got to think what they tell you to think. So when you leave school, your only future is getting married. And by the time you're about 29, you've got two kids. You just want to commit suicide.
I am right. I'm not